Hi guys, welcome back to some more Tomb Raider. So what were we doing? I don't remember. Okay. Let me just see if I got the thing that was back here. I think I did. There was something back here. I think it was an artifact. I'm not sure. Anywho, let's continue this way. Let us just take a look. Where's that? It's there. Okay. So where's this? Did I miss something? I did. How could I? Oh, like this? How do you get back there? There we go. Look how sneaky this is. All right. What's our objective? Discover the ancient tomb. Alright, let's just head up here then. I just want to make sure first. Hold on. Yeah.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
Why would you take the sword? You're not even gonna use it.
Knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. What's causing storms? To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Well, you know, I mean,
she's in the old tomb.
Oh, great.
I've got to get out of here.
Wait, where's the thing? Oh, we already picked it up. Okay, it's good. How do I, remove the, okay, whatever.
No!
I not good with this one. Damn it. Oh, my eyes are like so dry. I don't think we're gonna fool around anymore. Jesus. Oh, God. All right, now we can finally continue. Sorry about that. My eyes are so dry. Right. Oh yeah, we didn't finish everything in the boatyard, eh? I don't think we did. Oh, maybe this leads us set out where we couldn't get to before?
Lara! Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No!
No, I don't want to help you! Where are we? That was weird. Meant to be going. Oh, I thought it would lead us back to like, oh, damn it. Okay. That's fine, I guess. I don't see anybody.
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks. Thanks. Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
Oh, the frigger.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's the next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look, whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do, but the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay, let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Right, so what should I do now? Should I, because there was still some stuff that I did not get. How do you get there? And even this guy, we didn't get this guy. I'll go take a look by myself, guys, and I will be back if I can figure this out. Oh my god, I did it, guys. Finally. Okay, that one's done. Basically, I had to push this thing all the way from around there. And now, where's the other one that we couldn't get? Where's this GPS? Why didn't we get that? How do we get this guy over here? Oh, wait a minute. Can we just freaking walk over there? Oh my god, am I stupid? Guys, I think I am. Yep, I am. And here I was thinking we'd have to find some sort of like... some sort of like secret passage or something. Oh my god. So I think now that means that the only one left is that one that's on the, where's this? There's no cave or anything back here, is there? Okay, so I'll see you when I get to the other part, guys. Okay, I can see it from here. How the hell did we get up here? What is this? Where did this come from? Oh, I know where this is. I'm dumb. Okay. How come I didn't see this before? Come on. All right. Alrighty. Okay, so now how do we... All right. So let's get to the next checkpoint and then I'll go back and do some stuff, I guess. The game's cheating me. Unless getting more GPSs. Unless the more GPS you get, the more stuff shows up or something? I don't know. Alright, how do we get out of here? Oh my god, my eyes are burning.
We can cast off any time. Get on the boat when you're ready, and we'll head out.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Alright, I'm just waiting for a campfire. Let's see, a fireplace. Where are we now?
Before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Joe.
My no! No! No!
Damn, they're fast. Look at those little monkeys go. I thought it was a fireplace. A campfire. I keep thinking. Okay, so this is where that thing was on the side before. Okay.
The Storm Guard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
Oh shoot, shoot, could I have... I thought those were explosives. Of like, could I have killed them all right there?
Oh shit! Don't make us all, Laura.
Damn, this is scary. Well, it's like the other guards from the new game. Those guys called. They were also a guard of some sort. Did they see me? Where am I meant to go? Oh. It's weird though, only some of them are yellow, or red, I should say. Dear. They're gonna blow up their own base. Campfire? Search these guys? Oh, I can.
Alive after all this time.
What kind of ammo was this? No. My eyes are so dry. Alright, come on, give me a campfire. Oh yes. Alright.
Being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Storm Guard are devoted to God.
Oops. I didn't get to watch the whole thing. Oh well. We'll leave it here for now, guys. Look forward to some more. Thanks for watching.